options here. It's there for him. Incredible instinctive goalkeeping.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react, did he? But you have to praise his reflexes there.
Over it comes. It hasn't come to very much. A chance to whip it in. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Aouar. Well, he's given it away. Good numerical situation. Will he find the net? Well, the keeper completely untroubled. Bernat. And very deftly cut out. Messi. Malong Sarr. Mendy. A delicious piece of skill. Here's Renato Sanchez. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Madison with it. Jamie Vardy now. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Vardy. Vardy! Oh, cleared off the line. Alert defending. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. A really sumptuous ball. Memphis Depay! Oh, just off target.
Well, it was a wonderful break at speed and looked like they were going to capitalise on it. Not far off, Derek.
Fernandes. James Maddison. It's a weighted pass. Well, that's a procession of goals, and surely there's no way they can let this slip now. Absolutely dominant.
Well, here it is again, Derek, the audacity of it, the skill, the techers, everything, all those words you want to use. Absolutely brilliant. The keeper doesn't know what he's going to do, and neither did we.
Mbappe with it. It's all about translating threats into goals. Speculative ball fired to the near post. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Mendy. Delightful pass. Still possibilities. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Well, here's a replay. I never liked rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be there. Probably would have been my fault. On that occasion, his defenders went missing.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Extremely sloppy in possession. Jamie Vardy now. Ball lost. And do they mean business on this occasion? He has plenty of support. Well, he's lost it. Jamie Vardy now. A bit sloppy in possession. Bruno Fernandes. This is Neymar. Messi. Messi. Aouar. Messi. Making progress. Pulls it back. And this time, it's in. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. And he's made headway. And the danger clear. And Neymar. And here's Memphis. Is it going to be? Well, they've really turned this into a contest. Momentum now with them. Neymar. So the current scoreline, 4-2. The referee's verdict is three additional minutes.
A minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Neymar. This might have potential. Neymar. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. And this would reduce the deficit. And a goal! Not over just yet.
Well, they're back in it, Derek. I don't know how, because they've been shocking, but you look at the scoreline, one goal in it, who knows what's going to happen in the second half. Half-time around the corner.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it?
Neymar.
And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Neymar, dynamic, magnetic. Lee, your assessment of his performance? As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway.
Coming onto the pitch,
Bruno Fernandes,
Zlatan Ibrahimovic,
Laporte, far from a good pass, running towards goal, goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well.
It's got to be! That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Wan-Bissaka. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Harry Maguire now. Madison with it. He has teammates to play it to. It will be claimed by the keeper. And very deftly cut out. Ignacio Fernandez. Sané. Vardy. Madison with it. He must finish! Can he put it away? Well, last line of defence, literally. And Depay on the ball. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Aouar. He's in control of the situation. Depay has a go. Well, off the bar and out of play. Close.
Yeah, close indeed. Technique, just leaning back a little bit. That's why it goes so high.
Given away. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Well, great read there. Oh, he's through here! James Maddison. Bruno Fernandes. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And showing fine vision. Playing with purpose and control. Mbappe in the centre. Not all that convincing defensively. Vardy. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. Madison. On to Bruno Fernandes. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, that's the end of that for now. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Jamie Vardy now. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Neymar crosses it in. And a goal! And this says everything about guts and determination. Having been down by 4 goals. Wild celebrations.
Well, as we see from the stats, it's nothing to split these two teams up. It's been a brilliant attacking game. Defences are stretched on both sides. Midfielders creative for both sides. And the forwards have had a field day, Derek.
Mbappe. He has plenty of support. Are they going to forge ahead? A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Depay. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Here's Renato Sanchez. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Memphis! Surely! Magical save, Lee, to keep this game even.
Well, they concentrate all... All game, 90 minutes long. Can they keep the ball out of the net? Yes, he can.
Well, the two sides still locked together, and a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference. Ignacio Fernandez. Fernandez. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Wonderfully weighted pass. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
We're giving them the gift of possession. And he's broken free. Almost unbelievably, he's kept it out.
Well, I'm not sure how he's reached that. Just look at the stretch on that. Brilliant save.
Houssem Aouar. Sanchez. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Vardy. Raul Jimenez. Excellent challenge. This is Neymar. Ibrahimovic. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
He succeeds in clearing it. Jamie Vardy now. Just couldn't keep the ball.
Well, the fans are being very vocal. They're desperate for a goal. Will the players respond?
Van Nistelrooy. And there goes the final whistle.